TV series Charmed.
Okay, see, I have questions, right?
Please.
Why Charmed? Why not Buffy? Why not Roswell? What is it that makes Charmed special?
When I was 10 years old, I had a friend who was into everything mystical. She collected crystals and all that sort of stuff. And she just showed me this show once.
Right. And is there something particularly special about the maybe the sister relationship, or had you always grown up wanting to be a teenage witch?
I mean, who hasn't, in all honesty? Who didn't believe?
All right, well, let's see how much of it has sunk in. Danielle, are you ready?
Let's make this happen.
Your time starts now. Fantasy TV series Charmed, which centres around the Halliwell sisters, powerful witches who battle demons, warlocks and evil forces, is based in which US city?
San Francisco.
Correct. The series' opening theme music is a cover song by the US indie band Love Spit Love titled How Soon Is Now, originally written and performed by which British band?
The Smiths.
Correct. In the season 2 opener on the first anniversary of the sisters becoming witches, what is the name of the cloven-hoofed demon who steals the Book of Shadows and resurrects past enemies?
Abraxas.
Correct. Led by the elders and described as guardian angels for good witches by the character Leo Wyatt, the Charmed One's protective guides are known by what term?
White Lighters.
Correct. Featuring a green leather cover and a Triquetra symbol on the front, the Book of Shadows is the magical tome of the Charm Sisters and was created by which 17th century witch and Halliwell ancestor?
Melinda Warren.
Correct. Holding a crystal on a string over a map to find a lost object or person is one of the 4 basic magic abilities of witches and warlocks in Charmed and is known by what term?
Scrying.
Correct. Assigned to kill the sisters but then falling in love with Phoebe, Australian actor Julian McMahon plays Cole Turner, the human alias of a half-demon by what name?
Belphazor.
Correct. Adopted shortly after being born, Paige Matthews, the youngest of the Charmed Ones, who meets her half-sisters Piper and Phoebe after the death of Prue, is played by which actress?
Rose McGowan.
Correct. The series finale features a flash-forward to the 3 sisters and sees Piper handing the Book of Shadows to her granddaughter saying what 5 final words?
Pass.
Played by Big Bang Theory's Kaylee Cuoco, which character is a self-taught witch who convinces the Charm Sisters to train her to fight demons?
Billie Jenkins.
Correct. First introduced by the Halliwell's grandmother, Penny, and later brewed for Cole, power-stripping potion is made of Billings root, a dash of chickweed, and a pinch of what flower?
Pass.
In the season 4 episode, A Night to Remember, a childhood fairy tale becomes real as the sisters are forced to face off against a past life version of Paige called the evil what?
Enchantress.
Correct. In series 5, an evil witch traps the sisters in warped fairy tales, sending Cinderella's glass slippers to Phoebe and Snow White's poison apple to Paige, while Piper is devoured by what, you may answer?
The big bad wolf.
Correct. All right, Danielle, you had 2 passes. The final 5 words of the series were, it'll be yours one day. And in order to make power-stripping potion, apparently you need a pinch of dandelion. Mm. But your total score is 11. Congratulations. Mm. Our next contender, please. Name.